Okay, what year I'm at, like? 50? Are you sure? Oh my God. Oh, fuck me, the machine's broken. It's not working? Oh no, fuck. I don't know what to do.
And here we are to kick off the Hood Olympics 2021. And we're going to start this one off with men's drive-bys with Mark Phillips of Team USA. Now, Mark is definitely a Hood Olympian that you want to look out for. He has won gold in several other Hood activities. And pay attention. Look how he looks around to see if there's any witnesses as he gets ready to complete his drive-by. He's going to be a tough one to beat. Let's see how he does. And Mark starts sliding. It looks like he may have caught his target off guard. The target hits the corner quickly. Mark cannot hit none of his shots. This does not look good, and Mark has failed the mission. He is disappointed with his performance.
Doing that? I was like, but I don't think he's completely missing it.
Wow, he's an idiot.
So dumb.
See, it's that kind of stuff that gets under my skin.
Has it ever taught you?
Okay. Hey, bro, have you seen my...
It's not what it looks like.
How did I catch you lacking is bad.
Bro.
You're gay. You're homosexual.
You're a popsicle, bro.
Bro, got fucking big-ass thumb, bro. I didn't mean to do that shit, bro.
Damn. He said my big-ass thumb.
I fucked up. I thought, bro, damn.
Yeah, we out here. We finna fuck up Pennywise. Yeah.
Let me ask you something. Have you ever seen a tree fall down 2 times? So forget it. Forget it. I know you're sad. I know. But listen. 2 birds. 1 sky. Only 1. Forget it.
The only thing a car can do is drive.
The only P word I'll call my sister in Spanish is preciosa. Ain't that right, puta?
What is 12, boy? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Nigga. Oh, nigga. Y'all nigga better not say nothing, boy.
I'm gonna need to let down your window, sir.
Why the fuck you let down my window? He told you let your shit down.
Man, come on with that shit.
Hey.
Are we letting it go?
Well, you know, it's tradition to always throw back, like, the first catch, so... I'm just gonna let him go home with his family.
Be free!
I know y'all forgot about this video.
Sometimes you just gotta think about things like how you don't wanna think about things.
What does that mean?
I don't even know.
Hey, man, but let me tell you. Hold on, Boogie.
What?
Dropping
gems.
Hey, dude, but that dramatic pause.
Yes.
What?
Crazy. I almost hit you with a, yep.
Can't tell me your best friend is dumber than mine.
Yo, can you arrest me so I can sit with my best friend?
Dude, shut the fuck up, bro. Shut the fuck up. It's not even a joke anymore, bro.
It's never been a joke.
Are you guys...
Oh, so you're homophobic. Yes. Then just buy a house.
Shows that would have been better if the two main characters had sex.
It's good with you, bro.
Hey, bro, what's up?
You know me, bro. I'm just out here, bro.
Yeah, I see
I'm
you, bro.
Out here, bro.
Hey, what's your next video, bro? Oh, shit.
Elon Musk, you gotta help me out on this one. So I'm currently in my Tesla Model Little D right now, you know what I'm saying? And I just filled up my tank for about 2 hours now with the electricity, you know what I'm saying, at your Tesla pumps. And we go over here, and this shit ain't filling up!
Shotties with 10 plus absences be talking about who won me. Bro, your first period, the fuck?
Mac and cheese right here better than your mama's right here, look at that. Oh my Jesus. I just nutted on myself. Oh my God.
I hate lazy people. Why? We didn't even do anything! Doomless hits. Manager, where you at? Me? Why? What's... I love the internet.